outside.
I don't feel so good about this. I can't believe it. Who would do something like this?
They didn't just drown. All those people. They were slaughtered.
The surface of this cut. It looks to me like it was made with a polymer plasma cutter.
This is the work of a master. It's so refined.
So, is this the work of an angel?
No. This isn't a weapon that we use. This seems to be the work of an elite soldier from Earth.
I don't understand. A blade like this should be raised against enemies, not allies.
I think I know one thing, though. This plaza is flooded on purpose. They did it to cover up a crime.
I don't know. We don't have enough information. What do we do now?
Well, at least we can retrieve the memory sticks from their remains. That is, if they aren't severely damaged.
Oh, he also said to tell you thanks a bunch.
Wait, can you tell me what he looked like? Where did he go?
Huh? I don't know. He was tall. He had a mask, so I couldn't see his face. I don't have any idea where he went. Can I go now?
Okay.
Who was it? Who led us to the corpses? They want us to retrieve the bodies.
Any guesses we can make right now are just guesses, nothing more. I will discover the truth, I swear.
Yes. We must.